Vilano Beach. Surf fishing. It's kind of windy. It's going to be good. We catch a big fish. Hopefully.
Mike's casting out. And we wait. And we wait. And we wait. And we wait.
So here we are at Vilano Beach. Water clarity, I'd probably say, is today, I give it maybe a 4 out of 10. The current is pretty bad. Catching some blues, but nothing major. But, you know, any day fishing is better than sitting at home. Spread out pretty good. Dan's all the way down at the end, followed up by Ed, Mike, and then myself.
Look at this big first trough here. And you can see that there's a sandbar out there. So, when the high tide's up, you want to get out there. You want to get past that sandbar.
You guys want to realize it and start it backing up a little bit. You guys.
Is that the pirate ship? Arr! It's a pirate ship. They're coming for our booty.
Yeah, do it, do it, do it, run out there, come on. See how cold it is.
He's back on again. Dan is on fire today.
Got a blue blue. He's short. I can tell. We can measure him, but I can tell. He took off swimming.